All right. Welcome back. Greetings, everyone. White Mage 34 here. Onwards to a new victory. I'm one more fight closer to finishing this route. And heading to the next story-driven town. Ponyta. Fire Horse. I got Gust. And my physical attack has just been lowered. Whoops. Alright. Okay, I have to switch now. I have no special attacks. And there's my four times weakness. Right there. I'm gonna get one hit before I sacrifice Camus for this fight. There we go. Alright, now I can safely switch into Foon. Come back, Camus. Go! Foon! Now all I gotta do is keep spamming Gust. Alright, I did not expect that. Alright. Yo, Froggy! Taking nothing away from me, Grottle. Now, face my revenge! Awesome! 24. Thank you. Alright. That's a double battle. Alright. I think Foon can handle it with Frogger. With Froggy. Oh shit! Gyarados is intimidate! Well, at least they're being consistent. Alright. I will start with getting rid of that Raichu. Yeah, he's 3 levels above me. Plus, that was a super effective Thunderbolt. Getting rid of that Raichu is what's important. I lost him! I lost both Spoon and Froggy! Alright, that's another 40 damage. Mirror shot. Alright, I'll use you as a distraction. Damn you, Doof! You make a horrible distraction. You ugly motherfucker. That's just not fair. All right. Alright, we're saving here, everyone. This has been White Mage 34, signing out.